Eesa has estimated roughly about 330 million space debris objects in low Earth orbit. NASA has contracted TransAstra, a space logistic startup, to clean up the space debris. TransAstra is developing inflatable bag which will move around low Earth orbit to collect pieces of debris. However, it may take years for such technology ready for spaceflight.